Boy bands, here are Bad Boys Inc. from May 1994 with the top 10 hit, More to This World. Bad Boys Inc. from just 6 years ago, but Sean's team, can you pick out Bad Boy Matthew Pateman? Could it be number one, Bad Boys Inc.? Number two, Bad Boy, Bad Boy. Number three, Max Boys. Number four, Boy for Sale. Or number five, The Boys Are Back in Town.
They all look so similar. I can't spot one that looks out of place. Number two looks like he could... Actually, but see, the thing is, number three could be, because I take that guy who went a bit loopy. He had hair like that. Number three, can you just move your... I want to see your tattoo properly.
Oh, yeah.
So... Oh, Bad Boy! Ah, the old skull. That secret kind of tattoo that the Bad Boys Inks used to all get. Number one's chuffed me on telly, so he's never been on before. Five looks like he could have been their manager at the time.
Five, were they, did they have hits in Sweden?
Who?
This is my genre. I mean, I should know. Is that what you're meaning?
No, yeah. I'm saying that you're from Sweden.
No, what you're saying is, did they have hits in Sweden?
Yeah, where you're from.
Yeah.
I'm having trouble with you this evening.
No, you don't. You just, your producer just said, you're giving too much attention to the girls. Throw some shit on the man with the wig.
Number three.
I'll say number two.
Let's have number two.
Yeah.
You're going for number two. I'm sorry if we've fallen out along the way there, pal. Didn't mean us to.
I love you, baby. Okay.
Oh, let's find out. Would the real Matthew Pateman please step forward? Yeah. Oh, nice work. Ladies and gentlemen, still very much in the music industry, Matthew Pateman. So, with the scores tied at 4-4, we'll go straight into next lines and we'll start with Sean's team. Your 90 seconds starts now. Hey, little thing, let me light your candle.